It's time for Tech Time with Timmy.
Hello, welcome to Tech Time with Timmy. In this episode, Timmy's going to be talking about how to really quickly and easily make rows be alternating colors in Google Sheets. So, when you're doing a spreadsheet in Google Sheets, if you have a lot of information, and you're looking at one number somewhere, and you want to see which row it's on, it can be quite hard when they're all the same color, and you're trying to follow along, and it can be quite hard. So it can be much easier if the rows are alternating colors, so then you can really easily see which row is which, so that's really cool. And there's a much easier way than just changing each color of every row, because that could take a long time as well. So in this episode, I'm just going to show you a really easy way to do that. So just go onto your Google Sheet, and highlight the entire part that you want to be alternating in row colors. So if this was all the numbers on your spreadsheet, you could highlight the whole thing. Or maybe you just want alternating color for some of it. You can just highlight that part. And then once you've highlighted it, just go up to Format and click on Format. And now come down to Alternating Colors. And now you get this little thing over here, where you get to choose all the different color stuff. So by default it's got gray with a gray header. So you can choose the header and the footer if you want. So by having header, that means the top one of all the rows that you selected will be the header, that's the header for the columns. And you can choose, by default it's just a header, but you can add a footer if you want it as well. And so by default it's sort of gray, but you could choose a blue or a green. You can just choose any color you want here, and you can add a footer if you wanted. So you'll see the bottom one is now darker to be a footer. And so if you wanted to change it up and not have the default colors, you can choose the colors here. So you've got the header and the footer color if you have header and footer enabled, and then you've got color 1 and color 2, which you could change color 2 to be something completely different if you wanted. And then it puts it as a custom style here, so then whenever you do it again, if you ever do alternating colors on a different spreadsheet, you'll have this custom style option here, so it'll remember the way you like it, so that can be really cool as well. But to me, I'll just choose this one, and maybe no footer. And up here you can choose the range, so if you click on this, so up here it's got the range, so from A1 to Q35, and you can change that if you want, but that's put in there by default by what you've selected, so you can just click OK. And then once you click done, that box will vanish, and as you see, all the rows are alternating colors, so it's much easier to see that that's all this row and that's all this row, so it's really easy, and it makes it really definitive, and it's really quick and easy to do, so that's really cool. And that'll be the end of this episode of Tech Time with Timmy.